There we go.
Big ones at.
Oh, they're here. Got a cast in the right spot. Oh, he's right here. What's this? You watching?
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you how to do it. Are you?
I seen that.
Little fella.
Is that a muskie or a pike?
Got it. The walleye slayer. You caught them both in the same place, didn't you?
Kind of.
Sure, it wasn't the same fish.
No.
Holy shit! Look at him.
Why?
Damn. He then found the spot. That's another nice one.
Sitting there flopping around in the
ship. Wow. They're loving that thing. Oh, there we go. Damn. We done doubled up, Austin.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty. And we done found the walleye hole. Sweet. There we go. Boy, he's all ate up. There we go.
drum?
Yep.
Drum.
Loving that little widow maker.
Hey, look at the fucking size of that carp.
2.4.
Sneaky little fucker.
What?
Them big fish are right where you're at.
The rock bass.
Can you use that for bait?
Yeah, but I ain't going to.
Nah.
Nah. Just let him go.
Why?
Oh, yeah? Alright. You done. Damn, that's a nice one. Shit, yeah, that's a good walleye. Here we go. Well, that's a big drum.
Huh?
That's a big drum. Straight down.
No, I mean, where'd you hook them?
Hmm?
No?
Yeah. 2 pounds, 12 ounces.
Not bad.
What the hell is there on? Get him.
Catfish.
Get it. That was easy. I got one. Go. Look at that. That looks like a hell of a spot. Anyway. Oh, look at there. Got it. That spot just looked too good, man. Pike. Calm down. There we go. Nice. Hoping there'd be some, here come up to look at it.
What then?
I don't know, probably at the rope. There we go. Okay. Switch that light pound fluorocarbon. Drum.
Is that a good bait fish?
Nah, not really. Fun on a jig rod though.
Is another name for drum sheephead?
Yeah.